3, 2, 1, power up!
All right, we're autonomous for the first 15 seconds here. 49-59 already claimed ownership of the scale in autonomous mode, and their alliance mate claimed ownership of the Red Alliance switch. Meanwhile, the Blue Alliance claimed ownership of their switch as well, so a lot of scoring going on. And we have a foul against the 24-10 with the Red Alliance for interfering with the scale. So the Red Alliance has done a really nice job of claiming ownership of the red of the scale for the Red Alliance. Nice job by 24-10 Metal Mustang Robotics, as well as their teammate 49-59. 68-43 trying to reclaim ownership of the scale for the Blue Alliance, but they have a long way to go. .49-59 passes a parachute to the human player through the Red Alliance exchange. Have a big lead by the Red Alliance, about twice the number of points as the Blue Alliance, because they own both the scale and their switch. 30 seconds left in the match. 51-19 attempting to climb the tower for the Red Alliance. We have a foul against Team 938 for the Blue Alliance. And we have a technical foul against the Red Alliance. 24-57 has climbed the tower on behalf of the Blue Alliance, but the Red... And the final score for that match, the Red Alliance took the match, defeating the boss with a score of 409-229, and they got two...